All right, we're about to go into the famous English market in Cork. It's a large covered food market. And we're gonna go inside and eat lunch. Let's check it out. Some nice, fresh salmon. Irish salmon. So we found a little outdoor mall in Cork. We're looking for a restaurant. Looks pretty cool.
Okay. Okay. Yes, and it's a lived-in cathedral. There's services here every day. There are masses, there are baptism, there are weddings. People come around from all over the world to get married here. Because if their ancestors emigrated, which the Irish did an awful lot, they would have had to come to the town of Cobh to catch the sailing boats or the emigration ships to bring them to the New World. So when generations have passed, they say, we'd love to get married in Cobh. They come back here to get married. So it's a real lived-in church, as I say. We just finished 10 o'clock Mass now, and they have services every day. You can wander wherever you like, take photographs. It's built in the shape of a Gothic cross, so there's eaves at either side with a lot of information on the walls.
Sve u svemu, idemo naši, 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 naši,
naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši, naši,
looks like a few crypts or tombs here. 1846, I think it says. This one looks very old. Let's see if there's a date on it. That date looks worn off, cannot tell. This one, 1888.